click on start, go to all programs, click on accessories, click on paint. This is called Microsoft Paint. These are called shapes to add different available shapes to your file, like this triangle shape. Pentagon shape. You can add different colors to them also. This is a call out shape. You can select the outline also. This is the thought shape. You can change the outline, oil, marker, canyon, solid colors, or no outline. Then you can select the fill color, what color you want to fill. Now change the color and see what effects it will give. Look, below you can see the crayon effects. This option is to select the size of your outline. You can see as the mouse cursor moves on different outlines, the outline of the object changes automatically. This is edit colors options. You can select different colors which were not in your color box, and you can use them. Now this is called view tab ribbon. There is zoom in and zoom out button. And there are grid lines by which you can add grids to your document. This is a full screen button.